Hi, I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. A lot more pleasant in the Omaha Metro than it was even earlier this afternoon, and certainly this morning. 410, the camera view there from the Embassy Suites on 10th Street, the old market in downtown Omaha. Current temperature 79 degrees. Bit of a north breeze. It's still pretty muggy. Dew point up at 68, but that is going to be dropping off. Here's an animation of Super Doppler 7 radar the last half hour. A north drift, couple of sprinkles in western Iowa, maybe into the Omaha Metro yet, but mostly done. Look at that, 81 Tecama, Fremont, 79 in Omaha, low to mid 70s in southwest Iowa. A few more clouds there, scattered showers, drier air coming. Dew point is 63 in Columbus, 61 in Norfolk. We're still again 68 Omaha, 70 south of us, Plattsmouth, Nebraska City, Shenandoah, Falls City, and Red Oak. Light winds ahead of a secondary front that's pushing into southwest Iowa now. We already have the northwest wind in Omaha, Harlan, Fremont, Tecama, Norfolk, Columbus. So drier air working in on that northwest breeze. You see the radar on satellite, clouds chasing out, a couple of spotty sprinkles being picked up by the radar, but nothing much here this afternoon. Widespread rain this morning for sure. But now things are quieter. Here's a look at that area of showers and thunderstorms that went through this morning. Southeast Nebraska, southwest Iowa, down through Missouri, rain through Minneapolis and into western Wisconsin. But see these little sprinkles that pop up on Monday afternoon. We could see something similar tomorrow across Iowa, maybe even into our Channel 7 viewing area. So we'll have to see about that. Severe weather prospects? Looks like no. Even down into the Kansas City area. Now looks like cloud cover limiting any potential of air. Here, skies become mostly clear tonight. Cooler temperatures into the upper 50s for a low. 76 for the high temperature on Tuesday, 78 on Wednesday, then back to 88 on Thursday. Rain chances Friday and Saturday? Yeah, maybe. You can find my full 7-day on KETV.com.